This is the scraps, the apple scraps, which that will go into my compost bin at the allotment. I'm going to spray in a little bit more in this sieve. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I can see some little bits and I'm not quite sure, so I'm gonna strain it. I also tasted the vinegar. Well, at this point it's not actually vinegar, but it actually tastes good. It will need another 2 weeks fermentation. So now the liquid will go into bottles. I will close the bottles, leave them in the cupboard for an extra 2 weeks, and then I will test the vinegar again, and hopefully it will taste like an apple cider vinegar. I will have to bottle this liquid up in some of wines. My empty wine bottles. I mean, at the end of the day, it's vinegar, right? Then apparently the apple cider vinegar, it will be ready when it smells and tastes like apple cider vinegar.